pass the puck to the player, they'll take a shot. One time, or if it's a set up for a shot, after the player shoots, you send them for a hot remote. You send them for a hot lap around the cone, and then you pass to the next person in line. Right? Once everybody's shot, you've got the hot lap, and we switch the position in the line. If you got five kids, or three, depending on the kids you have, if you want to let them pass out of the corner, that's fine too. But I'll run, I'll probably run. It doesn't really matter. I'll probably run this one.